next couple of days, the state will be paying host to foreign heads of state. We're expecting the French president. We're also expecting the Namibian president. Let me call on Lagosians to, of course, be the good hosts that they are always known to be in all the areas where the presidents who are coming will be visiting. We please beg for your cooperation in case there are some minor diversions of traffic, in case there are some areas that we'll need to cordon off to ensure not only safety for guests and also to ensure, of course, a hitch-free visit for our visiting presidents. So if this causes any inconvenience, please bear with us.